just great, Bob. And I got to tell you, I didn't realize you played drums that well. That was tremendous.
Thank you. Thank you. I just want to mention that the bass player, Ray Brown, his bass fell apart.
My bass.
Is that your bass?
That's my bass.
Oh, it fell apart on that thing there. Look at, they're holding the pieces there. It's a mess.
Well, you might say that's showbiz.
That.
You know, I got to tell you right now that...
What?
At my house, I'm not just flattering you. At my house, we always watch Hogan's Heroes. I think
Thank
it's a
you.
Great show.
Thank you.
And I didn't realize until I watched that show that World War II was just so much fun, you know? Just great. It looked, I'm sorry I missed it. It was looking a lot
Listen,
of fun.
Listen, Dick, the piece hasn't been too many laughs either, you know.
That's true. That's true. You know, this week, Bob and I were talking about some of the fun problems facing the world today, like taxes, mm-hmm. slums, overpopulation.
Whoa, wait a minute. There's humor connected with overpopulation?
Well, no, you're right. Not humor. Just call it fun, huh?
I see, yeah.
It's a little bit of fun.
Anyway, a couple of weeks ago, CBS ran a special on the problem of air pollution. All the magazines have been writing serious articles about it recently.
That's right, and we decided that pollution is one of the most neglected fun areas.
Now, you didn't know that. An oversight which we would like to correct tonight.
Maybe.
Yes.
Ready.
Let's go now.
If you visit American City, you will find it very pretty. Just two things of which you must beware.
Don't drink the water.
And don't breathe that air.
Pollution, pollution.
They got smog and sewage and mud.
Yeah. You turn on your tap and get hot and cold running crud.
Yeah.
You didn't know I drummed that well, did you?
No.
What did you do?
No.
Forget it. See the halibuts and the sturgeons being wiped out by detergents.
Fish gotta swim, birds gotta fly. But they don't last long if they try.
Pollution, pollution.
You can use the latest toothpaste.
Then rinse your mouth with industrial waste.
You thought we were going to be lousy, huh?
Just go out for a breath of air. You'll be ready for Medicare.
The city streets are really quite a thrill. If the hoods don't get you, the monoxide will.
Pollution, pollution. Wear a gas mask and a veil. Then you can breathe long as you don't inhale.
Yeah, let's go tell some jokes.
Okay.
Hi. Get away from the smog for a moment. Hey, Ricardo.
Si, Roberto.
Pretty smoggy out today.
Why you say that?
I was walking down the street and I saw a pigeon with curb feelers.
Oh.
Or it was Dean Martin, I'm not sure.
You better forget that one.
I already did.
Okay, try again.
Hey, Ricardo.
Si, Roberto.
They have found a way to purify the air. They mix perfume with the gasoline in the cars.
Well, does the perfume work?
Oh, this morning I saw two station wagons kissing.
Oh,
I forget it. Woo-hoo. Anytime.
Okay, after you.
All right, for me.
Lots of things there that you can drink, but stay away from the kitchen sink.
San Francisco garbage that they throw in the bay.
We drink for lunch in old L.A.
So go to the city, see the crazy people there. Like lambs to the slaughter, they're drinking the water as